morning, guys. Or, well, more like good afternoon because it's like way past 12. But yeah, I just woke up and I'm gonna eat and then get ready to head to work because I start my first day of like my new job today. And yeah, I have a feeling that's gonna be a very, like, I don't think I should vlog at work since I'll be training and stuff, so I won't be able to. So basically, today's vlog is gonna be like an intro and an outro probably, which might be kind of boring. But when I do get home, I am planning on wrapping some gifts, so I guess I'll record that and make it like a how to wrap gift kind of guy, because why not, right? But yeah, so sorry for like if today's vlog is kind of boring, and tomorrow will for sure be more eventful though. So yeah, stay tuned for that, and I will catch you guys later then. Bye! Hey guys, so I just got home from work, and I ate dinner and everything, and don't want to get started, but I already can't with this job. But you know, I'm gonna be grateful, and I'm gonna stay on my ground and everything, and at least he's, like, my boss is kind of working with me. So I'm gonna give it another shot on Wednesday and continue training. Hopefully everything just gets better. But yeah, anyways, like I said, I had to wrap a birthday gift, so I was gonna show you guys how to wrap some presents, even though I'm not that great. But need to make this vlog longer anyways, and maybe you can just have a quick laugh at my failure. So yeah, let's get into the next clip. Okay, so hello from the bottom of my room. So yeah, I'm gonna be wrapping my friend Marie's birthday gift. And yeah, I got her the Kylie Cash Out the Holiday Edition one. These. And yeah, so the first step is you should either, for what I could always wrap it like this, but I'm just gonna wrap it in the whole box like thingy. So yeah, for one, hopefully your gift is in a wrappable like container or box. If not, then you need to buy a box or something, or find a box you can wrap it in. Or you can always just put it in the bag. Like, that's just a lot quicker, you know. But you know, wrapping gifts is also kind of fun, and it's cute when they open it and like they just, so maybe it's like looking like, you know, gift bags, you know. So yeah, I'm just gonna put this in the bag, the box, not the bag. Okay, so this is how the box looks like. I think my address is up here, so yeah, let's ignore that. But I can't peel it off, so yeah. And then I'm just gonna wrap this box. So let's get to it. Okay, so this is the wrapping paper that I'm gonna be using. It's this. Oh no, some Christmas wrapping paper. But yeah, so you should. It's not like I can see anything, so I don't know what I'm doing anymore. But you know, bear with me. Or I feel like I just talk to the camera, you know, because I talk a lot anyways. Like, okay, tomorrow will be a much better vlog, I swear. But yeah, so you should roll out like a lot of wrapping paper. Maybe I'll take the camera and make it show. But yeah. And then box in the middle. And you just kind of hope it fits. Like, you rather have more wrapping paper than you need, so that you can always cut off the excess. Don't be cheap about this, because if it doesn't fit, you can just like restart, you know, or else it'll look a little ratchet. So yeah, always aim to have more, and then you cut it. So let me show you guys what I did. So yeah, this is how much wrapping paper I got out. This is more than enough needed. So yeah, rather have more than you need than not have enough. Okay, so I'm just gonna start cutting the wrapping paper now so that I can... Okay, so cut the wrapping paper, and now you can just... another thing you will need, scotch tape. Always comes in handy when you're wrapping, because how else are you gonna take these down? So yeah, I'm using all sorts of materials right now to like hold the paper down from curling up. And yeah, so what you want to do is start on one side and you just fold it in first. Create like sharp lines and everything so that, like sharp creases, well, that's a better word. So that it kind of just, I don't know, that's just what you do, you create sharp creases. That's what I'm gonna do. Create sharp creases. Yeah, I can already sense this is a fail video, so I'm gonna just end this here and show you guys like as I go. So yeah.
So one thing I like to do is like fold in the crease here so that it has like a good line. So yeah, that's what I like to do.
So yeah, this is probably one terrible gift guide wrapping video, but yeah, this is the finished product. Just make sure you get all your corners nicely done and stuff like that. So yeah, now I'm just gonna go ahead and write my card and probably just go to sleep. So I'm gonna end today's vlog then. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Hopefully it wasn't too bad, but tomorrow, like I said already, I will be a lot better. So yeah, see ya tomorrow. Bye.